It still looks pretty cool, even though the weather's a little bit horrible. Yeah, I like it. Umbrella, no! Hello, I'm Jack. This is my vlog. It's raining outside, so I have a colourful umbrella. And today, we're in Peterborough. Specifically, we're next to the river for a nice river walk. Ah. Allow me to give you the rundown of my plan for today. We've had a few very nice sunny days recently, and I was like, ooh, it's the weekend soon. I'm gonna go for a nice sunny day walk next to the river and have a good old time, take some nice photographs. It's gonna be pretty and bright. But instead, it's raining. Hooray! But am I gonna stop that from making me go for... But am I gonna let that stop me from going on a nice walk by the river? I don't think so. The camera's tilting, so I'm having to keep raising it into the sky a little bit, and I'm not sure what's going on with that. Goodbye! What have I done? Well, it seems that half of this tree has fallen off, and this tree appears to have exploded, and then it got diced. Typically, I don't think they do that. I don't think I want to stay down here too long. I don't want to be part of no weird tree mutilation. Some weird incantation to summon some sort of demon made of logs. Oh dear, I think this boat is dead. Yep, he dead. Rip boat. So many seagulls. I'm pretty sure that's a water treatment place too, so I'm not sure what the seagulls want with everybody's toilet water. I mean, I don't want it, and I'm fairly sure you don't want it, so, you know, they're welcome to it. Okay, so it's gotten a little bit windier. How much windier, I hear you ask? Look at my poor umbrella, it's dead, oh dear. Ah, and it's raining more, and I'm about halfway through the walk now, so if I carry on this way, it'll take me the same amount of time as if I turn around and go back. Oh dear. Oh, I didn't have him long, but now he's dead. I'm not sure what to do now. I'm trying to use the power of the wind to turn it back into an umbrella, but I'm trying to do it one hand because I'm determined to film it. I did it! Okay. Okay. Woo! Mamma mia! Oh no! The structural integrity of the umbrella is compromised. This vlog has taken a dramatic turn. Hi, horsies. We've made it to one of Peterborough's premier tourist destinations, the Millennium Bridge. I don't know if it is a tourist destination, but I wanted to show you this when it was sunny because it's actually reasonably pretty. But today it does not look as good, does it? Actually, to be honest, now that I'm up here, it still looks pretty cool, even though the weather's a little bit horrible. Yeah, I like it. Umbrella, no! Okay, I think it is dead now. There's bits of it everywhere. I'm just gonna carry it. I'm just gonna carry it like this. It does nothing. It looks like a giant moth is trying to eat my head. A giant rainbow moth. I think really the main issue now is that I have to carry this around because I can't throw it away because there's no bins here. And I can't just leave it because that's littering and that's bad. Now I'm not overly fussed about carrying a broken umbrella. Not really. It doesn't bother me too much. What does bother me is that whenever anybody's gonna walk past now, I'm gonna look really stupid. I wonder if this is functional. Luckily, for at least now, the rain stopped. Anyway, that was the Millennium Bridge. Hooray. That was gonna be a main point in this. Not anymore. Anyway, on to the next part of the walk. In contrast to how, when you're walking on the other side of the river, it's really open, over this side, you're quite enclosed. There's lots of trees and bushes and hedgerows. It makes it feel like a really nice two-part walk. You really feel like you're on the second half of it. These fences behind me are quite cool. They're all drawn up by primary schools around the area. I know when I was young, my primary school did one too. I haven't got a clue where it is, but they're pretty funky. I don't know if they were to raise money or awareness for something, or whether it was just like, oh God, they're kids, we don't know what to do with them. Give them art, I don't know. So finally, if we follow the path along a little bit underneath this railway bridge, it brings us to this lock. And I think that's a nice place to end this walk because it feels like a natural end to me. Not sure why, but it does. So it's also time to end the vlog. I hope you have had a good time watching. I've had a good time exploring. My umbrella has had a less good time. Wow, I haven't looked at that for a while. That's dead. It's gone. That's had a less good time, but I hope you've had a good time. I'm gonna go find a bin to put this in, and I will see you next time. Bye bye. Well, that was a fun adventure. If you'd like to pay respects to my umbrella, press the subscribe button and subscribe, and then watch other videos of mine where I break other precious belongings.